All is set for the semi-finals and finals of the African Hearts Youth League in Nsenge, Wakiso District, in the four different age categories, including under 7, under 9, under 11, and under 15. The final day was in December last year, but due to the Chipukizi Cup that took place in Arusha, Tanzania, the tournament was postponed. The chairman, African Hearts Youth League, Abdul Tar, reveals that all academies are in good shape to showcase their talents.
We are having our semi-finals and finals of the African Hearts Youth League. The league has been running since for some holidays up to today, and now we are marking the climax. We would have had the finals in December, but because of some of our participants having to travel to Tanzania, they couldn't make it, so we waited for them until this time. There's a lot of prizes to win, including trophies, above all, we are very thankful for African Hearts Junior School that has put up 6 bursaries for best players, but are coming from humble backgrounds. The school has offered them education for free, so we're very thankful for that. We expect the Mr. Mutyaba Bashir, CEO, UIFA, to be the chief guest on this function.
Happy Kids Soccer Academy, representing 3 teams on semi-finals of under 9, under 11, and under 15, are under intensive training under their head coach Paul Lovoa.
Thank you for changing left side now.
For the under 11, Happy Kids are set to face off with Iten Soccer Academy. Happy Kids Academy's eyes are on their striker Abdul Latif Mutyaba to score goals, as he managed to secure 10 from the tournament.
And my dream is to succeed through this tournament, that we may win the cup, that I will be the top scorer.
So far in this tournament, we have 3 teams that qualified. We have under 9, under 11, and then we have also under 15. We are all playing the same finals at all that levels. We are happy that all our teams did well in the second phase and the first phase. So we are very grateful because we have prepared our learners for almost 2 months. They are ready to play. They know how to pass, to shoot, score, and make celebration as young children can be. So we hope for Saturday 28th to have a good day, good weather, such that we can exhibit the talents of the young children. We are very happy for the African Hearts Youth League that have organized this, plus African Hearts Junior School that has hosted us to play this league of the young children here.
In the same under 11 semi-finals, Washington will face Kensington Academy, while for the under 9 Happy Kids Soccer Academy versus CSA Academy, Washington versus Kensington Academy. For the under 7 Volve Academy versus Next Generation, Washington versus CSA Academy, while in the under 15, Washington versus Kensington Academy, Happy Kids versus Edgar's Youth Program.